up to center and behind the play. It's Petrovic and Kane. Evander Kane, Petrovic's got the helmet off. Now Kane's bonnet is off too, and they're against the glass. Oh, Kane throws a couple of rights over top. Petrovic took a bit of a breather and Kane popped him. Now he's got him in a headlock and the linesman jump in to break it up.
Well, as soon as Evander Kane got his helmet off, he took his own helmet off, he caught Petrovic with a couple, and then Petrovic just put the death grab on him and realized, hey, this fight's over, enough's enough. And we'll take a look how it starts. Back in the Florida zone. Kane's going to finish his check. Very simple. And as they move up, the two of them start talking. They give sticks to each other. Petrovic was the first one to drop his gear. And Petrovic's helmet come right off. You're going to watch Evander Kane reach up, take his own helmet off as well. And he's going to catch him. Catch him with a dandy. And just then, that's when Petrovic said, enough's enough, and it's over.